heart and my affections on you. In the name of the Lord Jesus. So that I would delight in your service. So that I would delight in your service. Lift up prayer. Maharabakatai. Lift up prayer. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lift up prayer. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lift up prayer. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Can you give us Psalm 37 on the screen? Psalm 37. Just lift up prayer. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Just lift up prayer. Ask God to help you to delight in his service. Nanka ye kobano. Yenge nije nyina be wo eradi na adwuma mu. Ama eradi na adwuma na hwe. Ama yenso yende akoso. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. In Jesus mighty name. That your delight will be in the divine service of God. That your delight will be in the divine service of God. In the name of the Lord Jesus. 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 You see, sometimes in the name of the Lord Jesus. Sometimes, sometimes we become envious of those who through evil ways have acquired certain things. Sometimes we become envious and we fret. See, it's yes, I him, yeah. Yet to Sahim, yeah. Yehu say, Sania, Yakobo Troyano, or say, count it all joy. Yabefamubia, count it all joy. But even as we delight in the service of God, we want to believe that he will make our wants his care. God will take care of your needs in the name of Jesus. But beyond that, God is also going to deliver us from evil. He's going to deliver us from evil. See, actually, verse 2 of MHB 427. I say, of his deliverance, I will boast. Yebe dia dance se onyankopon na wa yien afi ahosan mu. Onyankopon na wa yien afi ahokyere mu. Onyankopon na wa yien afi. Right now, you want to lift up prayer in the name of Jesus. And you are praying for the person sitting to your sitting next to you, and you just want to lift up prayer and say, the Lord, whatever challenge, whatever may be a trap, an entanglement, a snare, whether it be a snare of men or a snare of the enemy, that God will cause his deliverance to come over our lives. That you are just lifting up prayer for your neighbor, that God will set them free, that God will deliver them, that God will bring them total liberty in the name of Jesus. Onyankopon fa fa hu di sronko. Onyi won fi osefu na firi mu. Ewe Jesus Christ dimu. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. Bi wanu na bompai. Bi wanu na bompai. Bi wanu na bompai. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Pray that God will set that brother or that sister free from anything that may be a snare, a trap. In the name of the Lord Jesus, that they will be totally delivered. 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 In the name of the Lord Jesus, we will sit and sing the second verse of MHB 427 once again. Of his deliverance I will boast, till all that are distressed from my example comfort take, and charm their grief to rest. see, as the songwriter was talking about, boasting about the deliverance of God, he says that when he is in distress, or obeyi nyankopon aye ewo nyankopon fa ho di ni ayisan a odi amano no na he will become an example for other people so that they can take comfort onono nia ono afam no nia ono ananti mu no that other people can take comfort from onono ni example. And you see, sometimes in life we have to learn to go through difficulties gracefully. We have to go through challenges gracefully. If you say, Kwanya obe fasu, the way you go through your own challenge, the way you go through your own difficulty, the way you go through your own pain can become an example to somebody. Somebody will look at your life and they will take comfort in whatever they themselves are going through. Obi ba hwe wo brabo na odi achichi ni re na odi achichi ni re odi achichi ni re bibia ni ho ato obi a ento obi da. Paul ka chire Timothy say, become an example. 1 Timothy 4, can you give us 1 Timothy 4 verse 12 following? Also, become an example to the believers. I say, let no one despise your youth, but be an example to the believers in word, in conduct, in love, in spirit, in faith, in purity. Now, you be say, can other people take us as an example to comfort themselves? Maybe you are experiencing delays in your life. Can you become an example? Can you become an example that we can point other believers to? If it's a Bible, say, the scriptures were written for our learning so that it will encourage us. Say, yeah, kind, ubi story, our Bible, mwa. Yeah, this say, yeah, hum crying. Say, yeah, kind, Sarah, story. It's me the bompai catcher radisi. A radie, a yawn away yama simesia, mensoso obeyamai. And that is how we boast about our deliverance, so that other people can also take comfort and encouragement. May the Lord make us an example. Oh, I say, may the Lord make us an example. And may our deliverance be nigh in the name of the Lord Jesus. May our deliverance be nigh. May the Lord glorify his name in our lives. In Jesus' mighty name. Shall we say a big amen? Yeah, because what to my radio? Nanya singing banfo. Esi yen kanchire radin deno. Osi yen share radikesi. What kind of revelations are? Bra, na John. Bible say, Yohane. Na oko. The island of Patmos. Na Yesu Christo. Na Yesu Christo. E yi ni hun achire no kwan suru nkosu. Na we yi ni hun edi achire no kwan suru nkosu. Na wan husania. Osrein. Na ni haini na atari. Fitana aye yu. Enona ojomtufono chiro MHB 58. Now say, the Lord Jehovah reigns. His throne is built on high. The garments he assumes, they are light and majesty. The garments he assumes, they are light and majesty. His glories shine with beams so bright that no mortal eye can bear the sight. No mortal eye can. Sana Yohane Kayo. That was his vision of the Lord. His vision of the Lord. We will join the singing band to sing MHB 58, The Lord Jehovah Reigns. brother and my friend. I love his name. I love his word. Join all my powers to praise the Lord. Amen. Yesterday, what answer did they give you? What a shock. How many of us are lying? We'll continue to praise the name of the Lord, joining the Women's Fellowship to sing MHB 64. Praise to the Lord, the Almighty, the King of creation. Oh, my soul, praise him, for he is thy health and salvation. All ye who hear, brothers and sisters, draw near. Praise him in glad adoration.
Yeah.
meaningful again. I'm going to say a few things, and when I say it, you shout, amen. May the Lord give you health and salvation.
Amen.
May the Lord calm the tempest in your life.
Amen.
May the storms of life remain still.
Amen.
May the deliverance of the Lord be nigh.
Amen.
May goodness and mercy follow you.
Amen.
May the Lord renew his grace upon your life.
Amen.
May the Lord become your friend.
Amen.
May the Lord be with you in your going out.
Amen.
May the Lord be with you in your coming in.
Amen.
May prosperity attend your life.
Amen.
Glory to the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please be seated. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We give the Lord praise.
Hallelujah.
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 For he is the Lord in the holiest, and he is the King of all creation. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Bible says, Jesus Christ is the fullness of God. Bible says that in the beginning he was there. Without him was nothing made that was made. And that is why if we have him, we have the Father. In the name of the Lord Jesus. And yet to two in us, you can see the scripture manifesting through the verses of the songs. And we give the Lord praise. Hallelujah. We want to join the girls' fellowship. You see, to reflect on the faithfulness of God. In Lamentations, the prophet said, the mercies of the Lord are renewed every morning. Because his faithfulness never fails. His faithfulness never fails. His mercies are new every morning. Naturally, I say, Enra, a humo brand and coupon di huno. Aditya, oma brand new. His mercy. He's a faithful God. When we change, he doesn't change. Even when we have become unfaithful, he remains faithful. But we join the girls' fellowship to sing MHB 69. This is the God we adore. Our faithful, unchangeable friend. We've been standing for a while. I would bid that maybe the choir can stand, but the rest of us can sit. Or you also want to sit? Okay. And so you ever join Mr. Anobi, Mr. Mante Anobi. Ninyo mo bisaye neno. MHB 615. Guide me, O thou great Jehovah, pilgrim through this barren land. If you have decisions to make, if you have choices to make, you are embarking on something new, a new venture, a new business, you are walking on chartered paths. What you need is divine guidance. When you need to make a decision, sometimes we are struggling. Is he the right one? Is she the right one? Should I take A or B? Maybe this one, the pay is more. But should I leave and go there or not? We don't know what is ahead of us. But we have a God who knows what is ahead of us. He has seen the end from the very beginning. And so we can be sure, if this God is our guide, that we will not miss our way. In the name of Jesus, guide me, O thou great Jehovah, pilgrim through this barren land. I am weak, but thou art mighty. Hold me with thy powerful hand. Healing on the path of his guidance. When we walk with him and he is going with us, he shines his light on our path, he feeds and nourishes us, and he provides healing to our bodies. Open thou the crystal fountain whence the healing stream shall flow. As we sing this verse, Sawahana baby, Uhunam baby, Aka, any organ of your body, your kidney, your liver, your heart has a challenge, there is a disease, there's a malfunction, you are believing God. Let the healing stream flow over me now. Let the healing stream. We sang about the bread from heaven, and the woman said that, you see, if healing is the bread of the children, even the crumbs will be sufficient to make me whole. Let the healing bread come upon us. Let the healing stream flow over us. If you are sick, any part of your body, as we sing this verse, touch that place. Believe in God. If you have a migraine, touch your head. In the name of the Lord Jesus, ask the power of God to touch you and bring wholeness to your body. In the name of the Lord Jesus, open thou the crystal fountain. Stations in life where we become anxious. You want pempen subina ye do ewa brabomwa. Na ye dwindwin kakra. Ehu kakra, isuro kakra. Na say hey, e go be or no go be. We become anxious. Sometimes we call interview be. Na ye popo popolitis naturally. Na ye popo, we are anxious. Somebody has finished school, you have finished national service, you are anxious. Am I going to find a job or not? We are anxious, and sometimes anxiety. You see, anxiety is not an expression of faith. Anytime I say you have when we are uncertain and when we don't know, when we walk with the Lord, he is able to guide us. I say, men dream dream be a how. Nemum ading inemu. Inye 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 me bimu. Ading inemu. Be anxious for nothing. But in everything, in any many be, in everything, as a young father and I say, in Kotosran in Bible, Yama ye here no endu a radianim, no young copona, Omasumbia bro, Obama as Nasumbia, Ebra Jen in Chasino, Abo Yajin and Yakuma by the peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guard our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus. I pray that every anxiety will cease and subside in Jesus' mighty name. We will sing the last stanza. Some decisions to make. Decisions we are saying we are. He is our guiding God. He will give us divine guidance. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer for divine guidance right now. Lift up prayer for divine guidance. Akwanchre. Nyame ma akwanchre o. Ebu oha osu yendai. Ebu oha okasegu yasu. Ebu oha udia ne difusu. Ne asofoso and the young cassa who said, Radi Chremequayo, Radi Chremequay. Only a Radin Cassam Pempensi, divine grace for the choices and the decisions that you have to make in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let us pray for grace, for discernment, the spirit of discernment in humu, so that we can discern good from evil, the things we should avoid. Jesus. May the Lord lead our hearts to safety. May our decisions take us closer to Him. May we find ourselves in His will, not out of His will. May we find Him as our support, our guide. Eradin chire yen kwain. Eradin di yen mukain. Eradin ma se benkum ni nifa yedun kwanta o ma yentimim fa kwain a edi embe konipem. Ewe Jesu Christo demo. Let your will abound. In Jesus' name, amen. We'll rise up on our feet even as we sing MHB 489, joining hands with the Christ Little Band. Se yewe kuweku muni ye nyankupu mwejuma. Yeko ne yeba. When we walk about in the service of God, edubribia nkofubi timi kansemuna ebu yabem. Sometimes it is criticisms. Sometimes you feel that people have betrayed you. Sometimes you feel say in crofo ejuma na wakum ho yi wakum ma wo ye no. Niamba bi an crofo ye ne ne awoke kan ya de no e ya bembu. Nanso ye besi ye hye ye hun kran we nyame mu. Say ne ye nyame ejuma pa ya fa no. Ye nje mu nto ho. We will rise up on our feet and sing, Workman of God. Oh, lose not heart, but learn what God is like. And in the darkest battlefield, thou shalt know where to strike. Seated. So Bragovi, we want to do MHB 400, a prayer of dedication. A prayer of dedication. It's a prayer that we make to God, asking Him to take our lives, asking Him to take everything that concerns us. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my moments and my days, let them flow.
Oh,
County, MHB 400 was requested for by the brigades, the Boys and Girls Brigade. Yeah, and it is important. Sometimes we sing the songs, but we don't reflect on them. This is a prayer of dedication, a prayer of consecration, that we give everything to God. Hallelujah. See him say next week, Yame Aduma, you ever for it? You know, be so. Oh, you know, be so. You know, be so. And I won't come broken. Esana. If you move, you should be any sort of a cabinet at us. Esana. Aha. Hallelujah. 2 Corinthians chapter 8, verse 1 to 3. Also, verse 4 of MHB 400. Also, take my silver and my gold. Not a mite will I withhold. What a shock. But I want us to learn from some people in the Bible, because all scripture is written for our encouragement and for our learning. Also, this is Paul, Apostle Paul, writing to the church in Corinth. Na asori na ewo Corinto no. Tine ye ka se Corinto fuhuma. If you say na asa asori no ewo Corinto. Na Corinto fuhuma etos webie no eti awotwe nchichimba ko kodu abiesa ane ye bekenkan. Na brofo no o se, moreover brethren, we make known to you the grace of God bestowed on the churches of Macedonia. Verse 2. That in a great trial of affliction, the abundance of their joy and their deep poverty abounded in the riches of their liberality. Can you give me NIV? Give me NIV. Let's start again with NIV. Because not all of us understand liberality. And I mean, what do you know, Samantha? What is liberality? Narama, what is liberality? In the Yenkai modern English. Yenkai modern English. Senebea, Samantha Narama, Umbit Matias here. Oh, because we be any and I'm not and quee. I don't lie. Aha. Yes, starting from verse 1. And now, brothers, we want you, maybe the sisters, welcome. And now, brothers and sisters, we want you to know about the grace that God has given the Macedonian churches. Verse 2. Out of the most severe trial, their overflowing joy and their extreme poverty welled up in rich generosity. What do you say? What do you say? Generosity, what do you say? Hey, madam, show me him. Hallelujah. So generosity, what do you say? And here, modern English. Verse 3. For I testify that they gave as much as they were able, and even beyond their ability, entirely on their own. Verse 4. They urgently pleaded with us for the privilege of sharing in this service to the saints. Hallelujah. Can I get a microphone? I want to come down. Bible say na Paul ahohia bi aba Jerusalem na Jerusalem asafo no na they were going through very difficult periods. Sabreno, there had been an attack on the city, the temple had been destroyed, and especially the Christians were being persecuted. They were living in a very difficult period. interpreter. Bible say, and in Paul was now Corinth, let's say Accra. Oh, let's say Accra. There was a lot of business going on. It was a very, it was even a port city. A lot of commercial activities were going on. Now Paul, only Corinth was a phonic as or the Macedonia, sorry, no, the Macedonian churches. Now, or the one example, Eritrea. And also, Macedonia for now, also one bar for anybody. He was describing their situation. Because when he said, OBC, and I saw, when he said COVID-19, Abano, COVID-19, Abano, Amani, Mumay, Din, Obaya, was Baba Bar for here, and then so forth, when he said COVID-19, Abana. But let us look at the church in Macedonia. Go back to the scripture. Paul was using their example. And also, in verse 2 of 2 Corinthians, also, they were going through a very, verse 2, also, out of the most severe trial. She said, it wasn't just a trial, but it was what? A severe trial. Because when we say sometimes, If you say Sabrino, obi esuna bojia. Sometimes you cry and say, "Hey, inti enyumre ide na mimbabidi." Sometimes you are not sure. Okay, so when you were dim fi ejuma muda, because I know during this period people have there has been downsizing. One watch radio were private schools in Kola Nko school, no school fees, only the elitist schools na. One way to me online learning, and no crowd for they have to discount the fees a bit. Because I have people who text me, I'm in a private school, and we haven't gone, and they've paid us half for some time. Now they're zero crowd. That one is a severe trial, and your air conditioned trial. Hallelujah. Because who can air condition your crowd to me so? So one way to be that. Can you say, won't pass to me so? Because petrol, see how calculative every liter. They were going through a most severe trial, but in the midst of the trial, they were singing hymns. In the midst of the trial, they were singing. What were they singing? Hymns. What were they singing? Hallelujah! They were singing to the praise and glory of God. They counted it all joy in their most severe trial. They had overflowing joy. What do you need, because sometimes some of us, our mind is that whenever we have a challenging time, it is our period to stay away from some things. But it is the time to rejoice. It is the time to give praise to God. Now, what am I now? So, also, and their extreme poverty. What should I told you, so? Say, we'll hear any grade 1. We'll hear any grade 2. We hear in grade 3. Extreme poverty. Because our brother Nyama Enyede Enkoye. Nyama Enyede Enkoye. But watch what they did. India, you see, Paul was quite careful to describe this because the Corinthians were in a better place. But he's saying that as for the churches in Macedonia, they were going through difficult times. They were going through, challenging periods. And in addition to that, they had extreme poverty. However, in the midst of the trial, they rejoiced. In the midst of their poverty, they became richly generous. They became richly generous. their extreme poverty welled up in rich generosity. And watch it, verse 3. For I testify, this is Apostle Paul, and already are dancing. For I testify that they gave as much as they were able. Do you know, giving according to your ability? That is what New Testament teaching is. I say, give according to what you have, not what you don't have. Madam Fubi no car story be. As a secondary school be now. Form one boy be. No fear crown or by. A senior be. Hey, form one boy. Give me sugar. As a senior, I don't has. Another senior boy. Hey, form one boy. Give me milk. Oh, senior. I don't has. Form one boy. Give me zero. Zero. Hey, one was there. Maybe secondary school. Many black will finish school. Senior, sir, I was straight zero. Hey, one. Hallelujah. Form one boy. Give me zero. As a senior, I don't. If I'm a senior and a boy, I say, ah, form one boy. As for you, what at all do you have? You see, when you give what you have comfortably, what am I say? It is according to your ability. Because you buy her, with my bar for 500, it's okay, yeah, comfortable. It's a virtue will not go out of him. Comfortable. Oh, you buy her. Okay, it's a with my bar for 1,000. Virtue will not go out of him. You buy her for 100 cedia. It's okay. Like, yeah, what about for it? But. It's okay. He can do it. But they didn't stop there. I say they gave as much as they were able. The one that you can do comfortably. And even beyond their ability. Beyond their ability, no. And we yes, I did one media. Anka who was an equra in seminar. And this anchor to me about for you. We are for here, Ekasapa. They gave even beyond their ability. Even beyond their ability. Because there are times that sometimes God asks you to give a certain offering. And who say, ah, right? Because says he can wrong. And can plans wrong. Calculations, Adam. I'm not asking you to borrow money. It is not scriptural. It is not scriptural to God never asked anybody for anything God hasn't already given the person. But it can be your last. That one, God has asked people for it before. Hallelujah. But God never asked somebody. The only time the prophet asked the woman to go and borrow jars, and no crap, no. Okoboro to come and establish a business. You get me? I'll show you later on. So I'm not asking you, say, so if we say give beyond your ability, into what could you bank loan? There be, yen kaza. Kasi sofu wakaza. But it is say, mami okunafuya, na ope abba, osun tobium. There was drought, and the famine had come into the land. And the prophet, odifunisiana, I say, cut where the embryo, I mean, and I say, Massa, I come alas. And the name Pabuana, I come alas, Nede, Nede, and Pabua, and I'm a wa, a friend, I come alas. O do you fully buy now? I say, Massa, I come a flak a cra, ingok a cra, but no, I am a day, las. If you are able to give that one, you have given beyond your ability. But Enochra, when the woman had it, just that it was her last. Hallelujah. Your name would you see for BB? And then sometimes God touches your heart that move it. It can be beyond your ability because it's not comfortable. By the time you do that one, and you're comfortable anymore. We have comfortable things, which are some things that I remember
Obi friend me say, oh, where be Adema? Me ref. I've forgotten. But on Okai, but me dey mind eh. There are some things you can give and unkai for you. But Ebisu Oha on Okai pa, because it was beyond your ability. But unyame eka wakuma. And look at the other attitude of this church. Paul is saying, entirely on their own. They didn't feel compelled. They didn't feel compelled. They themselves say, Adidia, Afori, Yebobobi. Because Paul had written to all the churches, the Gentile churches, trying to mobilize resources to go and help the poor in Jerusalem. And they said, even though we are poor and our poverty is extreme, on our own accord, we are going to give according to our ability and even go beyond it. Entirely on our own. Give me the next verse. Why are you like that? Verse 4. And it didn't stop there. Send another Paul. Actually, one situation. Now Paul, person, kasi. Eh, monko. Catch you as so monko. Hallelujah. Monko, sometimes we say, oh, she need any situation now. We can say, oh, aso monko. But Paul said, they urgently pleaded with us. Meaning, say, Anke Kapol, Unkuan, Komere, Omunjai. Now, so we see Debida. They urgently pleaded with us for the privilege. Tell your neighbor, giving is a privilege. Yeah. Giving is a privilege. Say, Unsu, so, Yamawa Kwenya, say, Unsu Bobi. Because our situation, you know. On Bible say omo nana afei omo pache o say pache o ji. If he say it is a great privilege for us to share in this service, and it's my prayer that we will learn from the church in Macedonia. Hallelujah. That we will consider it a great privilege to be called to give, to furnish this building, complete it. To the glory of, and may it be that it is your giving that brought this to the glory of God. Oh, you didn't hear me. That it is the privilege, it is a rare privilege to do something for God's glory. Fast forward to verse 6. Okay, we continue. Verse 5 to 6. Maybe I may do 8. I know my giant. Verse 5. I say, and they did not do as we expected, but they gave themselves first to the Lord and then to us. Because if you have, I say, yes, you can't get it. But maybe they have, I'm sorry, I'm not meeting, I'm not fellowship, I'm not. But I'm not going for you. Now Paul said they didn't do as we expected, but they gave themselves. They came to serve. They did the work of God. They yielded their hearts to God. You see, you have to first make sure your heart. That's why we sang MHB 400. Your heart must first go to God before your substance, yourself before your purse, your person before your purse. Yourself before your substance. Dedicate your life. Dedicate yourself to the service of God. Because some even my journey say, wonga wensika se mwinye no. What the one time es mwinyame. Na wonga womoto mwinye no. What the one sika es mwinyame. Inti wono. E wuma anu wabe femu kakra. Woko peska ama yin. Anayesa anu waye no. Woko peska ama yin. Until you about for you, I know about no check. But one kasan kasadi or sumna yesumno, one sumi. They don't serve themselves. But I say, as for these people, they give themselves first, and then, verse 6. So we heard Titus since he had made earlier, verse 7. But just as you excel in everything, sabrina wengidini correct. Excel in faith, in speech, in knowledge, in complete earnestness, and in your love for us. See that you also excel in this grace of giving. Tell your neighbor, giving is a grace. And God give me this grace. But when God gives you the grace, you can enjoy what he gives you because you can freely share. You can freely give. Verse 8. I am not commanding you, but I want to test the sincerity of your love by comparing it with the earnestness of others. Verse 9. And also, for you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sakes he became poor, so that you, through his poverty, might become rich. Jesus is our example in giving. He first gave everything. Ono ana we are seeing in our sharing sano. Won fa bibiara. Because ono be fa ye hia. Se ne be ya be ye benam ono Christo no so na ye nsu ya ye den. Verse 13. Ose our desire is not that others might be relieved while you are hard pressed, but that there might be equality. When some other people have difficulties, when there is a need in the house of God, it is not that we want to put pressure on you. It's not that we want to put a burden on you. It's not that we want to constrain you. Okay? It is not that we don't understand or we are not sensitive to the plight of the people. It is not that we don't care. But it is our prayer that we will see this as a rare opportunity, a rare privilege, the grace of God working in us, so that we will support this work of the Lord to his glory. Hallelujah. So we have some envelopes for next week. Okay. Thank you. So we have some envelopes for next week. All of us are going to stretch our hands. We want God even to give us testimonies. We want God to give us testimonies. We want to pray and say, the Lord, let your power come through. In the name of the Lord Jesus, move our hearts. Enable us to give even more than we are able. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Just lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. Lift up prayer. And we want to pray that testimonies will come out of this seed. Mighty testimonies. Mighty testimonies. That God will answer the hearts of people. That even it will be a fertile ground into which to sow, that it will yield fruits in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, together with all the prayer of the saints, all the prayer of the saints, may it come up to you as a memorial and remember your people. For every person, for every city that will be sown through these envelopes, let your glory shine through. Let your name be glorified. Give us testimonies, breakthrough, deliverance. Let mighty deeds be wrought in Jesus' mighty name. We give you thanks and praise. Amen and amen. Amen. We will sing MHB 400 again, even as ushers. Take my life. Don't withhold it from the Lord. Are for next week. You will bring the envelopes next week. We are believing God that we would give. Second Corinthians 8, 11 to 12. So we have the tithe in the middle, and then we have the project fund, and then we have the offering bowl.
Oh,
Way. We thank you for our gifts, our offerings, our tithes. We ask that you remember every giving in the name of the Lord Jesus. Rebuke the devourer for our sake, O God. Let anything that eats into our health, into our finances, and even affects our peace, rebuke it in the name of the Lord Jesus. And Father, in blessing, bless your people. In prospering, prosper your people. In employing, employ your people. In Father, increase in businesses. Let our businesses expand in the name of the Lord Jesus. And we join hands in a special way with Sister Betiusu and our son Jojo Abuaji Mantialobi for the new year, and our brother Ebo for the new year. You have added even into their years. We ask that your grace will abound in a special way in the name of the Lord Jesus. Give them increase. Even Father, as we sang, praying for wisdom, let your wisdom be their portion in the name of the Lord Jesus. Cause them to abound in all things. And we join hands with Mr. and Mrs. Albert Eshen, even for the gift you have given them. They called upon you. They waited upon you. Father, you saw their tears, and Lord, you have answered. We say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you. You are the Lord, and you will never forsake us. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we pray that your name will be glorified. And for every couple and for every family that is believing you for the fruit of the womb, we are believing the Lord, this will be another mighty testimony of your faithfulness, of your unrelenting grace and mercies. Let your name be glorified. For these and many others, do we say thank you, Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, shall we all say amen. God bless you. So even as we give thanks to God, you see, there are times when we have to celebrate people. And in celebrating people, the choir, the song that the choir requested was a song of celebrating people. MHB 896. Praise ye now, great and famous man. Now praise be great and famous man. 896. Right now, they are fellowshipping with us. We have a member who is from Burundi, and things are not the way they should seem. The president died, elections, things have gone on in those countries. We want to pray that God will establish his peace in Ghana and in the peace in the countries where our compatriots come from. So we just lift our prayer. Just pray for the peace of the nation. Pray for the peace of the land. Pray that God, this year there will be no disruptions. We will complete elections peacefully. And God will secure and advance the prosperity of his people and of this nation. That we will thrive in peace. That violence will be quelled in the name of the Lord Jesus.
The glory of the Lord will shine through. Let the Lord give grace. Let the Lord give grace. Grace and peace in Ivory Coast. That the tensions will not degenerate into violence. In the name of the Lord Jesus, that God will rescue the economy of Burundi. That the power of God will abound. That God will give his people peace. In the name of the Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name have we prayed. Amen. We'll sing verse 4 and then verse 6. In the church, Suma says we should go to God appreciating his grace in a special way. MHB 602, Father, I know that all my life is portioned out for me, and the changes that are sure to come, I do not fear to see, but I ask thee for a present mind intent on pleasing thee. It's a prayer. Has estranged me from my family for several months, but the world is still not safe. And even as I travel, I'm pleading that you all lift me up in prayer, that the power of God will keep me safe in the name of the Lord Jesus. Just lift up prayer for us all in the name of the Lord Jesus, that God will keep me safe. So that wherever I go around the world, His grace will keep me in the name of the Lord Jesus. Preservation. Preservation. Hopping through countries, that God's hand will keep me safe. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name have we prayed. Amen. We'll sing verse 4. Wherever in the world I am. Because last week Sunday, Lady Biba, I don't know if you Kumasi. Now Kumasi, I see a call guild. Now I'm seeing the Hakuo Ben Pa no joining. I say guild, you know, oh, who so? In the sea of a Kosuma. Guild before, you have a two him, you know. Now to Tumuni, I may praise the Lord. So we join the guild to sing MHV 82. This will be a okay, guild before why I'm ready. All the guild members, we want to see you. Guild before why I'm Mumra Manim. Mumra. Okay, so we want to join them to see. This is our last hymn. And then Papa will bless us. Leaders, there will be a leaders meeting today after the service. So all leaders, a brief leaders meeting after the service. MHB 82, hark the glad sound. The Savior comes. The Savior promised long. Let every heart prepare a throne and every voice a song.
Oh,
comes the broken heart to bind, the bleeding soul to cure, and with the treasures of his grace to enrich the humble poor. We pray that God will mend every broken heart in Jesus' name. And for all of us, that the captain of Israel's host will be our guide as we enter upon this week and the rest of the year. 608. Captain of Israel and host of all the sick heaven, beneath your shadow we abide, the cloud of your protecting love. Our strength is your grace, and our rule is your word. Our end is the glory of the Lord. Make it your prayer. For the rest of the days in this year, and even as we enter into the next phase of our lives. 608. It is raging, but our confidence is that the Lord will protect us.
Amen.
Our confidence is that we will go and then we will come.
Amen.
And nothing shall befall us.
Amen.
And so we can sing again, as far. His love will continually be our shield. His love will continually compound us. He will protect us. So the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Amen. And may the Lord lift up the light of his countenance on each and every one of you here. Amen. And grant you his peace now and always. Amen.
Amen.
Those in front can go from the front. Those at the back can go from the back. So, leaders' meeting. Yeah, there was one enough. So, hey, yeah, okay, the leaders are meeting right in front here. So, leaders, just come right.